Now let's do extrinsic parameter calibration for the eye-to-hand setup. In this video, we will obtain the transformation between the camera and the robot reference frames by calibration. Performing hand-eye calibration in standard interface communication mode is slightly more complex than in master control communication. Don't worry, this video will guide you through the process step by step. In the eye-to-hand setup, the camera is fixed on a frame independent of the robot. Extrinsic parameters represent the transformation between the camera and the robot reference frames. We need to obtain the extrinsic parameters by calibration. Next, let's start the calibration. Make sure the circles on the calibration board can be clearly seen without scratches and the calibration board does not have bends. Then, mount the calibration board on the flange for fixing the board. After mounting, move the robot to the working area on the upper surface of the bottom layer objects. In Mech-Eye Viewer, connect the camera, select parameter group, calib, and capture images once. The 2D image is dark. Now we have to adjust 2D exposure parameter to make sure the circles on the calibration board are clear. Then we check the point cloud, the 3D point clouds are defective. We need to adjust the 3D exposure parameter to ensure the point cloud is complete. After adjusting the parameters, save them. Click Capture Live and move the calibration board to the center of the camera's field of view. Click Camera Calibration and select the robot's model, YASKAWA GP8. Select Camera Setup, Eye to Hand. Set Calibration Method and Robot Control to Automatic and Standard Interface. Finally, click Connect the Robot. Next, on the teach pendant, change the IP address here to the IP address of the IPC, and record the robot's initial position to variable P099. After completing the above settings, return to the first line of program. Switch the robot to automatic mode, and run the program. When the robot is connected, we can start extrinsic parameter calibration. First, connect the camera and capture images once. Then, select the calibration board model. Make sure the calibration board is correctly mounted and is in the red rectangle. Click Start Checking to check the camera's intrinsic parameters. If all intrinsic parameters are suitable after checking, click Confirm and Next to set the robot path. The path should generally cover the entire working area. Here are the meanings of the path parameters. When parameters are set, click Next. On Collect Calibration Board Images and Flange Poses, click Sync with Real Robot and check the joint positions. Make sure the robot path and velocity meet safety standards, and click Auto Move Robot Along Path and Capture Images, so that the robot will move along the preset path and the camera will capture images. After capturing images, click Next to enter the interface Calculate Camera Extrinsic Parameters. Click Calculate Camera Extrinsic Parameters and the results of extrinsic parameter calibration will be displayed. Now we need to verify the calibration results. In Scene Viewer, check how much the robot's point cloud and the 3D model overlap. If the two overlap well, the calibration results can be used. Then, click Save to save the calibration results in the folder Calibration in the Projects folder. Now, we have completed extrinsic parameter auto calibration for the eye-to-hand setup.